Hello everyone, this is my YouTube channel, Professor Mahmoud Hassan Abdullahi. I'm going to deal with the following contents, whereby I'm going to go in details teaching about lecturing, in other ways, economics, statistics, actuarial science, CP and ACCA, CTs, currently called CS, CP and CM. To go into details, also KCC and KCB stuffs. In these contents, I'm going to deal with economics as a branch of business, whereby we are going to deal with microeconomics and macroeconomics. Both in introduction, that's the lower levels, intermediate or principal, that's a second year economics, and advanced level, that's a third year economics. Micro majorly deals with demand and supply, elasticities, the farm, the household, and the market, whereby we have three sector model, four sector model, whereby we are going to involve the government. Macro deals with inflation rate of the country, things that cause inflations, the hyperinflations, and many other stuffs. We also have the exchange rate, whereby we're going to calculate the impact of exchange rate, inflation, and deflations. We're also dealing with capital, social capital, human capital, and other capitals. Corruption, what are the some of the causes of corruptions, the causes, the effect it has on the economy of a country, how can corruption affect inflation rate, and finally unemployment. You have got many types of unemployment, structural unemployment, cyclical unemployment, and among many others. Then you are going to come to statistics. This is my area of interest, where we are going to deal with descriptive and inferential statistics. Inferential is from the word inference. Descriptive from the word description. In descriptive statistics, I'm going to deal with normal distribution, the chi-square test, whereby I'm going to use the contingency table, the t-distribution, the f-distribution. F stands for Fisher's distribution, t stands for student distribution, calculation of the mean, the mode, and the median, variance, standard deviation, kurtosis, and skewness. The third moment and the fourth moment, respectively. The first moment will give you the mean. The second moment will help you to give the variance. The third moment will give you the kurtosis. And the fourth moment will give you the skewness. Then I'm going to come for inferential statistics, another potential area of interest of mine, whereby we are going to deal with hypothesis testing, may it be one-sided or two-sided. Regression analysis, whereby I'm going to deal with simple and multiple linear regressions. Simple linear regressions, we are going to have many independent variables and one dependent variables, multiple. Then finally, thirdly, I'm going to come to actuarial science, whereby I'm going to deal with risk and mathematics. That's more about credibility theory, ruin theory, models like the Bayer distribution, the Pareto distribution, and many other interesting stuff. I'm going to deal with financial mathematics, whereby we are going to interest rate, the coupon rate, those stuffs. Actuarial mathematics, whereby I'm going to deal with things like contingencies, demography, population, how to calculate them, things that affect population, and how to use the actuarial tables, how we can use those data in those tables, probability and statistics, stochastic models, survival analysis on how to use the life table, whereby we need to calculate the age of a person aged X, how many years should that person, like it takes for him to pay a premium, whereby someone pays a certain amount of money, that's called premium per year, and that particular person becomes a policy holder. So we have got many types of insurance, we have got the pure endowment, we have the endowment, we have the whole time, we have annuities and those many other things. Then I'm going to deal with CP and ACC, whereby I'm going to combine them. Quantitative analysis, whereby I'm going to deal with things to do with the random numbers, the set theories, matrix, probabilities, linear algebra, and many others. Financial accounting, things like the business of the balance sheet,